Hi, thank you for your interest screen watermark product developed by xSecuritas. This video explains how to create watermark policies. Now after running the program, click the watermark policy menu on the left side of the window. And then click watermark policy button. You will now see a window where you can create a watermark. First, let's create a text watermark. Up to 4 items can be specified for text watermark. Enter the text you want to print as a watermark in the text area on the window. After you select sentences, you can set font name, font color, bold, italic. The position has several options and specifies where the watermark is printed. Click the next button to see a preview of how the watermark is printed. Notice that the confident tail sentences display diagonally. Click the previous button to return to the screen for entering a text watermark. Now the font size of the confident tail sentence is set to 180. Use the zoom function to reduce the window size and enter the second sentence. Write hello in the second sentence, and set font size as 80, color as blue, alignment as center. Now click on the next button to view the preview. You can see that the confidential and hello sentences are displayed in the desired format. Now let's assign a second text watermark. Click the text number 2 tab at the top. Type time in the text box and click the meta text button. A new window is now displayed. In this window, you can specify a value that changes for each output, such as date format, time format, username, computer name and IP address. Here we use the date as a watermark. Double-click short date. Short date is displayed on the text area. Also in the same way, select long time to display the time. To display in the upper left corner, set the position to left top. If you look at the preview, you can see that the contents specified on the upper left are printed. Now, let's create the image watermark. Up to 4 images can be output as watermark. Drag the desired image file or click the Select File button to select it. You can also select the position to output the image watermark by clicking on the position combo box. You can also select image display magnification. If you look at the preview, you can see that it is displayed as desired. To apply the policy you created, select Do you want to print the watermark on the monitor option and then click Next button. When you click the Close button on the window, the program moves to the tray bar and the screen watermark is activated. The screen watermark always exists at the top of the screen. To enter the main screen, right-click on tray icon and select View Console menu. How is it? With this program, you can easily create your own watermark. Thank you for watching.